in order for Mars formation to emerge, there should be a lot of what psychologists call free floating anxiety and free floating psychological discontent. Meaning that, you know, if you're anxious of a lion, you know what you're anxious for. So the anxiety is connected to the mental representation or the mental image of a lion. But if people feel socially isolated and if they feel that their life has no meaning, then they are confronted with a kind of anxiety that is free floating. That means that it is not connected to a mental representation, and with a lot of psychological discontent that is not connected with a mental representation.